from God. She spent her life opposing the only known cure to poverty, which is the empowerment of women and the emancipation of them from a lifestyle version of compulsory reproduction. He accused her of hypocrisy for choosing advanced treatment for her heart condition. Hitchens said that her intention was not to help people, and she lied to donors about the contributions were used. It was by talking to her that I discovered that she assured me that she wasn't working to alleviate poverty. He said she was working to expand the number of Catholics. She said, I'm not a social worker. I do it for the reason. I do it for the Christ. I do it for the church. The book, The Missionary Position. One of the interesting books published in 1995 debunks the myth of Mother Teresa, who has been unjustly built into a near saint by the media. She has been virtually untouchable as an almost sacred figure, and anyone who dares to criticize her is promptly rebuked. The book is The Missionary Position, Mother Teresa in Theory and Practice by Christopher Hitchens. Hitchens aired a documentary on her in England and has investigated her activities. Wherever she goes, this is a constant message. In 1992, at an open mass in North Ireland, she said, let us promise Our Lady, who loves Ireland so much, that we will never allow this country a single abortion and no contraceptive. She obviously sees no connection between poverty and too many children. In one interview cited in the book, she was asked, so you won't agree with people who say there are too many children in India? She said, I do not agree, because God always provides. He provides for the flowers and the birds, for everything in the world He has created, and those little children are His life. This can never be enough.